Hello everyone, and welcome back to Islands of Insight. Just ended up here in this small, what do you want to call it, dungeon, I suppose. There's a few more puzzles that we have to do. And after that, we'll explore the mainland for a bit. Right, so did I solve this puzzle already? I think I did. So how do I get out of here? I got stuck here last time. I think I need to go around. Yeah, that works. I'll resolve that. Cool. Looks like there's some people here. Let's just get out of here first. I'll go on the top. And then we'll see where else I can go. So I know there's one puzzle there. I think I'm gonna go for it now then. So the way to it was this way. And then jump there. I have triple jump? Oh no, that's flying. Okay, never mind. Okay, so we need to solve these. First one. Oh yeah, I was so stuck on this one last time. Let's actually get it. Get one hint. Okay, I get that. I don't understand this pattern. This is some kind of G something. Not sure what it's supposed to be. Let's try that. Okay. So it is basically starts with 6, then it goes 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's the solution to that. Well, as for this one. Oh my god, what is this? It's always 5 in every single one of those. Just need to figure out which ones it's gonna be. So it's this one is this one, but one extra on the top right. This one and this one are the same, but one extra on the top. So then it should be... this one. But it's not that. Maybe it's a different one? Maybe it's that one actually. Not that one either. Okay, which one is this? So these ones are for sure not it. Can we know something at least? Can I reset this? You don't get back the foresight. Let's solve this in the meantime then. Maybe I can solve this. This seems like it's easy enough. We just need to figure out the symbols. So 1, 2, 2, 3. But this symbol always persists. And on the top, it should be always this one that persists. Okay. Same with this one then. And same with that one. Now we're looking at this symbol, which always is gonna be here. Got it. Well, let's use another foresight. Oh, it's this one. I think it's this one. A different. I'm still not sure about that one. I'm missing the puzzle. Oh, let's solve this in the meantime. There was one more on the top here. Alright. Could it be mirrored? No, it cannot be mirrored. No, top down mirror. Also not possible. Okay. Yeah, this one doesn't make much sense either. These puzzles are stupid. Okay. There's a puzzle here which I haven't solved yet. Get there from the inside. Alright. Do you get there from the below maybe? No. Or maybe there, actually. I think I see it. Up here. There we go. There's a pattern. Solved that one already, right? Actually, no, I did not. I think that's correct, but there needs to be something in this area. I just don't know what yet. No, it's not that. Let's use the foresight. That's wrong? Why? Is it supposed to be mirrored? I mean, I can do it mirrored. I think it's fine. That's what it needs to be. That actually makes sense. Okay, cool. So that's done. Then we had this one, which I didn't solve. Oh yeah, that one was also confusing. But maybe it's just this. And now we just have the two left up top. And the only one, never mind. Okay, let's use foresight. This one's wrong. This one's wrong. Which one? I don't even see them as a mirror or anything. I'm just confused. This one's completely messing with me. Okay. Yeah, still don't get it, but we have it solved. So I think we're done with this. Not sure if 100%. No, there's four more puzzles in this area apparently. But like I said, we'll be chasing them down later, once we have a reason to. Solving the main passageway for now is good enough. Probably gonna be like hidden chests, stuff like that. Hidden cubes. Okay, we already had did this one. My bad. Let's claim our reward. Ooh. I've not seen this one yet here. Let's claim that. I think I'm gonna go with the... This is a rare one. Yeah, let's go with the 2k one. It's a lot of ones, and also XP. But it just means we need more cubes. Looks like these puzzles are completely different, so do the overworld puzzles reset every day? Is that how it works? They weren't like this before. Must be resetting it on every day. Okay, we have another dungeon there. Chamber of Triumphs. Yeah, this is reset now. Yeah. Okay. That's interesting. So in that case we shouldn't focus on these then. All dark regions have an area of 3. Thank you. That was a cool one. Oh, this was not here yesterday. Wandering echoes linger on the edge of awareness, yet in rare moments an echo awakens into consciousness. Only those with the essence of mind can become seekers. Looks like we have this new type of puzzles. She calls us Numa. We brought life to this realm once again. But many of us are lost and formless, dancing like leaves carried by a half-knowing wind. I'll find us all, the echoes that wander in the void. Cool. Got that puzzle done as well. Now this one. Oh no. There we go. I did it the wrong order, but we got it. To get it to the right somehow. There we go. So that's this area done. Then we have this one. Come on. There we go. Thank you. All right, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So one of them needs to be a 4. Yeah, this is close, but I don't think that's it. All right, that's also close. Okay. I think that makes the most sense to me, at least. We need to create a 3-4s, three groups of four, basically. I'll come back to this. Oh, it reset, okay. That was quite difficult, but we got it done. Need to go down by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go. What? Missing something? Oh, that, okay. That's what I was missing. Something is familiar, as I have been on this path before, repeating the same thing over and over again. So close. Okay, let's leave it for now. So that's two puzzles we need to get back to. We meet again, forgetful one. I have been following your trail for ages. You may be confused, I never existed until now. This very moment. It is not so. Look behind you. While our essence burns the path of the journey we take, our stories are written across time. Now hurry, you must come with me. Cool. How are we with upgrades? We should be able to afford quite a bit. One extra hint. Oh, counter would be really nice on those cubes. Thank you. Okay, what do we do here? It's not that. It doesn't help either. Oh, that, okay. That was interesting. Two more hidden cubes in this area somewhere. One. Okay, that's the cubes done. So the match 3 puzzles, the two that we are missing, I already know where they are. There should be one more sentinel stone, which is this, I think. And then we need 3 more follow the orb puzzles. I think I found one. Is that another hidden puzzle? So there's more than we need, apparently. So we just need enough for the bonus. We don't need to solve everything. That's cool. We need one more of these. Okay, one more sentinel stone. Then a few more follow the orb puzzles. Where would it be hiding? Already solved this one, right? Must be somewhere inside this structure. Okay, one more. I'm missing so many puzzles in this area. Where are they hiding? Okay, we don't need that puzzle though. I need the other ones. But where? Oh, found it. And found that one too. Okay, cool. Alright, 19 are still available here apparently, but we can do that another time. 18. Because later on we will have actual upgrades. Let's do the 5 cubes so we have the quest done, and then we'll go for the next main dungeon. Let's reset. Let's actually go where we need, where we know for sure. So this one definitely cannot be that, so that's done basically. The center is very important, so definitely not these three, and not that one. But this one can only go this way. It's 4, so this one is basically done. This one can only go this way, so that's basically already 3. That means this one is impossible. This one is technically impossible. It has to be like this. So this one's basically can only go this way. That's three. This would be too much, so it needs to go there. That's impossible. This has to go here. Cannot connect to them because that would be done. So it has to go down. Cannot connect to them because that would be too much. This has to be done. Three, four, that's done. This one can only go this way. If it connected to that, that would be five. If it connects to this, it's four. One can go this way, that's three. Cannot connect here, it would be too much. Cannot connect here. Cannot connect there, has to connect here. These four basically have to connect. There's no other way. Two. This one, if it goes down, it would be four. There we go. Another fragment, nice. Alright, area must equal the region. So this one's basically done. That means this one's basically done because it's three. So that means it could one, two. Cannot connect to this because that would connect the regions. So this has to be white. So one, two. One, two. This has to be five. So like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five. This has to be white. This one connected that one, but it still cannot connect to this. So that's good. Let's leave it for now. Nine definitely has to go. One, two, five. Two, three, four. Cannot go like this because this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it has to go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, for example. We don't know yet, but this for sure. It could also actually cannot go like that. So this is the way. It has to go like this. And that's wrong. Why? It's correct. Oh, right, my bad. It can be connected to the top one. Found out. Okay, three more puzzles. I solved that already. Another monolith. Okay. Don't make this pattern. Okay. So this definitely cannot go there. We know that for sure. That means this cannot be white. This cannot be white. This cannot be white. That was a cool puzzle. I like that one. Okay, two more cubes. One more. This is the new thing we unlocked. Now we can do the area fill, which is cool. All dark regions have three things. So this cannot connect, this cannot connect. This cannot connect. This cannot connect. Let's claim our 2000. We can do some nice upgrades with that. It's only 300 though. Maybe with the matchboxes. I don't know what the matchboxes are, but let's try that. In that way. I know what matchbox is, right? It's these. It's gonna take a while to do 25 of them. It's these, right? Yeah. I mean, if I keep hunting them, I could find them. That's a different symbol. My bad. I'll discard this one for now. This is definitely going to be a puzzle as well.
Yep.
Alone, I do not know the truth of our purpose. Perhaps I will find it within the knowledge shared among Law Numa. I will seek them out. We still have the progress there. Survey. Give feedback now. Okay. We have another multiple dungeons. Which one of these is a Matchbox Island? That's what I want to know. Neither one of them. Okay, well, we need those 19 more of these. I think we'll gotta explore for a little bit. There are so many of them. Oh yeah, we have some upgrades, right? Oh, let me do that. I like that one. You can buy it now if I wanted to. I don't need that one, that's not really helpful. But we can go with something else. I think I want to get the Sentinel Vision. It will be helpful a lot. And we have 1,000 left. I'll go with the Logic Grid puzzle. Actually, let me lower the FOV of the zoom function. We can. Let's go 45. Not even finding the both of these colors, I'm only finding one always. That's a different symbol. I've seen this one before. Just don't remember where. Oh, that's a different one. We're getting there. I've seen that symbol as well. Here. Three more. One more. There we go. Let's go up there, claim the reward. I think I need to go there, right? With the puzzle boxes. This doesn't count as puzzle boxes. Oh well. That's okay. Ooh, this sends me quite far. Actually, no, let's do the minimum amount of space required. I like that one. Looking at these, by the way. Notice this is a black wall, but got it. I like that one, that was special. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Hell. Okay, this is actually bullshit. What do we know for sure? These seas cannot connect like this, that's for sure. So they only can connect like that. That means this has to be blocked. That's for sure. There's no other way. These cannot connect like this. Or like that. Restart. Okay, so this cannot go like this, because that would connect. That means this has to be white, begin with. This cannot be black, that means these need to be white. This cannot be white because then it would connect here and it would be blocked, so it has to be black. It means this has to be white. This has only one way to go down, which is this one. It has to be white. This is only one way to go this way. like this. This cannot be white because they would connect, so it has to be black. It means this has to be white. Cannot be white because they would connect, needs to be black. That means these have to be white. Cannot be white because they would connect, so it means that it has to be black. So this has to be white. So this has to be black as well because they would connect. So this. Again, these cannot connect, so it has to be black. That means these have to be white. B needs to go down, because otherwise there's no other way, so this has to be white. These cannot connect. That means these have to be white. Now the B cannot connect to the left one, which is already wrong. But this can be black still. This can be white. Alright, I think we have something. Okay, that was an actually difficult puzzle, but a really cool one. Oh, fuck you.
Okay, that's the main issue. Okay, I'm so confused. We are on the right track, I think, but I think there's something wrong still. This is almost ready, but not quite. Oh, like that? That. Cool. Underclued grid. If an underclued grid, there are not enough clues to determine the color of every tile. Okay. So fill only what can be deducted. Other tiles must remove grain. Okay. Okay, makes sense. Interesting puzzle. Yeah, what only what can be deducted for sure. Right, got it now. Mm-hmm. Alright. That makes sense. So we solved our puzzle, so let's go back. Let's claim the reward. Yeah, I don't like this puzzle at all. Looks the same to me. There we go. I hate that puzzle so much. Extra hands are always good. And I think that's pretty much all we can do at this point. These are cool. Oh, I need to claim them, my bad. I didn't know that. We can do one more upgrade. I think. No. Not quite, but close. Oh, we can do this one. Let's do that, sure. So I can move faster around here. Alright, before we end it, let's check out the customization. Let's see if we have anything new. A little bit more visible than that. There's some cool ones like later on. Ooh, there's like a special hair as well. Not sure what that is for. Anyways, what do we have here? Nothing. Those are cool. Alright, let's go with that for now. That's a cool outfit. Yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time, where we'll probably go into the... I want to do the cubes, this one, the rolling block puzzles. I want to do that next. Oh, can I claim this? Oh, so there's also like a other kind of progression system here. All right, see you next time. Bye.